When it comes to science, India has produced gems. But in over 100 years, only one Indian citizen has won the Nobel Prize for Physics, and that was Sir C.V. Raman. As we'll see, the Nobel Prize can be as controversial as it is prestigious. So here are the great Indian physicists who missed the top honor at Sweden. S.N. Bose. Half the particles in the universe are named after him, the bosons. Bose was a Bengali physicist who greatly contributed to statistical mechanics. He theorized a new state of matter known as the Bose-Einstein condensate that has applications in many fields of physics. Bose was nominated 4 times for the Nobel Prize, but the Nobel Committee rejected him as they did not see his work worthy of the prize. Meghnad Saha. Look up at the stars. They are far away. How do scientists determine which elements are present in them? Well, thanks to Dr. Meghnad Saha, who gave his ionization theory. Saha's work on stellar atmospheres changed the course of stellar astrophysics. He was the first person to relate the star's spectrum to its temperature. The Saha equation even has applications in understanding the early universe. He was nominated for the prize in 1930, but the Nobel Committee said that his work, even though it had applications, was not a discovery. He was nominated again in 1937, 1939, 1940, 1951, and 1955, but the committee held its decision. Today, Saha's equation is the backbone of plasma physics and stellar astrophysics. E.G. Sudarshan. Sudarshan worked in the field of quantum optics. His work was greatly criticized by Glauber, whose own theory was unable to represent the quantum phenomena. He introduced P representation, which was Sudarshan's work in just another name. Sudarshan was nominated more than once. In 2005, several physicists wrote to the Swedish Academy protesting Sudarshan should be awarded the share of the prize. Before that, in 1979, when Sudarshan was just 26 years old, he made great contribution to the work that was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1979. But he was not recognized for it too. Narendra Singh Kapani. Heard of fiber optics? Well, this term was coined by the Punjabi physicist from Moga, Narendra Singh Kapani. He was the most deserving candidate for the Nobel Prize for the work related to the transmission of light in fibers for optical communication. He was the pioneer in the field of fiber optics, but the award was given to Charles Kao instead.